within, and on the backside sealed with seven seals. And I saw a strong angel proclaiming with a loud voice, "Who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof?" This is obviously being acted out for John. This vision is representing things, right? The angel comes and he says, "Who is worthy to open the book and to loose the seals thereof?"